Italian Design Center Pininfarina, and it is jointly engineered by Mahindra North American Technical Center Detroit and Mahindra Research Valley Chennai. And also I would like to share you some information that Mahindra Marazzo offers you an unmatched package of shark inspired aerodynamic design, luxurious space, best in class smooth ride and quiet cabin and cooling, much more. Projector headlamps and fog lamps with the daytime running lamps and the cornering lamps. The cornering lamps, which will help you while you're taking a curve of above 40 degree from the steering, to get a very clear cut information about the ground. Let's move one step forward. You have a sporty alloy wheels of 17 inches, diamond kit 17 inches alloy wheels in this Mahindra Marazzo vehicle. You can see. Also, you get the outer rear view mirror is mounted with the side indicators, and you can also have an option to fold the mirrors and adjust the mirror from the inside now. And you can also see a chrome insert behind the window line and the door seals, and even the chrome has been given to the door handle also. Outer rear view controller knob here, and also power window controller will be here. Even you have an option of locking all the windows, and you also get a 1 liter bottle holder and the umbrella holders. And moving ahead, you can see a steering mounted controls, which is cruise control, and you can change the source, and you can also select the music mute and increasing the volume, changing the source option, and you also have a voice command. You can also receive and disconnect your calls from the steering mounted controls. And the steering is also tiltable steering. You can adjust as per your height. And you have a luxurious fall at the seats, and the driver height adjustment, and the reclining option, and also the sliding option. And you can also see a 7-inch infotainment system, which is a fully touch screen, and you have an option of navigation also inbuilt in this. And you can also receive your calls and handle your calls. Even you can connect to the Bluetooth, USBs, you have a 3 USB ports, and also you have a storage capacity of 6 GB. And you can also improve your driving habits by the EcoSense app that will give you information like how many times you have used the gear, acceleration, clutch, accelerating. And you can also see Android Auto. You can connect your mobiles, Android mobiles, to the Android Auto, and you can access fully mobile with the music system. And you have an option of rear AC offering, because we have a dual converter in this. And you also have an option of auto AC. So once you press auto button, the outside rear temperature and the inside rear temperature, it get balanced. And you can also see the indication which gives you. You can also off the passenger airbags if no one is sitting, and you can also see the passenger seatbelt indication. And you get the 6-speed transmission in this vehicle. And mainly thing we have to talking about the handbrake, so which is inspired by the aircraft. And you can see the USB ports, which is here, 2 USB and 1 aux, and the charging socket. And you also have a cup holders in the rear, and you also have a charging socket at the rear part. And you also get an LCD display over the near driver information system, where you can enable the navigation here itself, and you get the information of the warning services, and you also can set the personal reminders like your anniversary, birthday, and you also can see the special events which you have stored here, and you can also set the clock. You can also see a pioneer black finishing on the dashboard, and it is mainly inspired by the shock design. You can see the white dots over the dashboards, and you also have a AC vents, and you have a beautiful storages like sunglass holders, and this is the conversation mirrors. If anyone sitting at the rear, you can see here and you can talk. It's also one of the safety system. The driver need not to turn back and talk to the people. And you also have a chiller box over here. And you also get the four leather seats with the premium stitch lines and with the adjustment of lumbar adjustment, and also with the armrester. And you have a sliding option for the first and second row as well as. You also get the option of 7-seater and 8-seater. If you are going with 7-seater, you get the captain seats, where you can see in the video, and you get the 8-seater option also. And very comfort level, where I want to explain you that we have given an inbuilt sunshade option, which is so helpful. You can also see the enough of leg room is available in the second row, and you also have a sliding option for the seats. And you can see a first in best technology that we have given in Mahindra Marazzo is the surrounded cool technology. The AC will be available from second row to third row, and you have a two modes. One is diffuse and direct, which is very helpful to you, and you can have the knob adjustment here, and the AC is very powerful. Access to the third row is from the co-driver seat only. You can press the knob, it's a single touch. Once you touch, it tumbles the seat fully. And to get in also, it is very easy. Also see a leg room available in the third row, which is more, and also you can see a shoulder room and the head room, and you can also have a bottle holders here, and even they have provided with the lights, and also you have a seat belt in the vehicle. You have a chrome inserted tailgate with the signified Mahindra logo, and the rear wiper and the defogger, and you can also see the tailgate, which is inspired by the shark tail, and the rear design of the vehicle is very impressive, and you can also see the sensors which are available here. And we also are providing with the rear fog lamps. You can also see the rear view camera, which is available over here, and you have a feather touch button for the boot opening, and you can see enough of boot space which is available over here. It's a 190 liter of boot space. Once you fold the second row and third row, the maximum boot space you are getting here is 1055 liters, and the folding of the third row is also very easy, where you get 640 liters of boot space over here. Also is available over here. And Mahindra Marazzo offers you excellent driving experience with a 1.5 liter engine with a highly refined 4-cylinder engine, which gives you a horsepower of 121, and also the torque output is 300 newton meters. The engine compartment, you can see we have placed the engine horizontal over here to give a minimum space to the engine and the maximum space to the passenger cabin over here.